Hello friends, back again in this video on the channel Malika Creator. In this video, we will discuss about forex trading in the United States. The legal status of trading forex in the US. Many people who are non-professional trader might have made assumption or advice other the forex trading waiting the US is illegal, and which we have confirmed above it is not, and is much readily available and legal within the states. The doubt from Frank Law, which was legislated and signed into the American law by former President Barack Obama in 2010 with the aim to improve and promote the financial stability within the US to protect consumer or investor from curtailed financial service and traders who were not acting legitimately, and also to end the too big to fail happenings, which describes a business or business very deeply embedded within the economy that if failed will leave disastrous impact on the economy, which in turn will leave the government to look at bailing the company to prevent such disastrous event. So, as an outcome, the outcome to the debt, Frank Law placed money limitation throughout the financial system, including rules on hedging, a leverage cap over major pairings and exotic pairing, and else made the mandatory annual tax return to be carried out by traders, and depending on where the traders' income brackets were, was then subject to being taxed further or not. Will be dependent on how much income the traders made as to how much money will be taxed. The careful and monitored as brokers by the US regulation bodies is where the stricter rules apply, as the brokers are in fact monitored closely as to their activity, but like with all trades, as brokers are no different and do require a license in order to offer trading service within the states. And my goodness, is it a difficult and financially challenging process? The requirements to become a legitimate forex broker within the US is the main reason it has a small margin of US. Forex traders exit from the individual having to obtain the correct operation license by a verified US regulatory authority. It also requires the individual to have a $20 million security deposit. Yes, you read correctly. $20 million for a security deposit to be considered along with a license to be a broker. Whereas for a European trader, the deposit is it a cost in comparison, but we will explain in further detail shortly in regards to European brokers working and offering US service to investors. That's enough discussion in this video. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe Malika Creator, and turn on the bell. Thanks for watching. See you next video and goodbye.